send anyone here. So let's fight this belly here. Start deployment. Actually, wait a minute, what the bloody hell is this? This looks so strange. No, I gotta do the following. This is like some kind of captain, not even close, I guess. Playing around is a very good idea. Oh, that is a very good idea. But then, I'm gonna need how many towers do we have, actually?
Our spears are yours!
This guy's okay, good. How many do we have here left? Oh, that are actually.
They will bleed for us.
You guys should also move from this area.
Spearman!
Move from over there.
Swords! Battle ready! Warriors! Eager for blood!
There might be also some guys in there. And here we got three left.
Warriors! Eager for blood!
But I mean, if you could attack here and take the others, just take all of them. Except these guys. Actually, I didn't want to do this. Right, the mission can help. So this is going to be a very easy battle. Should be a very easy victory. If this is everywhere that we can basically attack them. These guys, I don't know where they are. They're not fighting. Do not even move forward.
Family, honor, land, so, freedom from foreign tyranny. That is why we will fight to our uttermost in the hours to come. Now,
are they not here? Well, can I say this is just a tag, right?
Iberian sword!
The other guys. Are they all? No, not yet. Actually, this one. No, not yet. Okay, good. Here. Go ahead. So, are they all now? Yes, they are. Then let's go first of all here. Hurry up. You should move very quickly. Okay, good. Now, unfortunately, this bullshit's gonna take it. Just standing. Just. No, not at all. Oh, what are you doing? The only one who could attack. With this. All these guys here. Let's just send them right now. We're gonna lose almost all of them, but who cares? They're gonna replenish the battle and make bullshit troops. So I think we should try to take them all with me.
Iberian swords!
We have very few troops here. We should easily be able to take them down. Are they coming? But they are so far away. Oh! There's many points. And we actually have actually have time.
Warriors!
But as they have attacked us, there was no time.
Astati!
Limit. No time limit. Unbelievable, is it? That's all that we have left here.
Anyone who breaks formation will be punished.
There is some cavalry. Oh, these are mercenaries. It's good. So we're all be taking hold of damage as well. Wait. Can we just attack here? I guess we can. Take here. I didn't even know that. Take here. -3%. Oh, come on, should go a bit quickly. Wasting too much time. So many of them.
Advance at speed. Benitez, advance. Ready for battle.
These guys are still resisting. General. it's also freeing and honest, and why it is because. Fire the list of this, the Tiberians. Shit, some of them are pretty well now. But this is where the most army is. I have to say it. Okay, there now. It's fine, but they have a tower there. Also there is just a destroyable world is. First I'm gonna bring them down. I just have the feeling they are resisting too much, way too much. Charge here and I'm gonna completely wipe them out.
Oh, glory! Advance!
it's on us. Your troops are withdrawing. Why they're not buying this wall here, because
defensive positions.
That shouldn't work.
Iberian swords.
Let's do a charge with all of these guys here, man. Choose this guy's or what? There you go. You have broken here. They're all done. But I think we have also lost a lot of resistance here. Statistics. We've lost 600 men, while we have lost almost 1,000 at least. We're just having too much cavalry. Still all of them are just fleeing. He's gonna have to protect if he can write. Just madness. I think there must be their biggest general. Started here, we gotta take this. Perfect. Although we have a lot of units that might retreat, but we have such a huge army that they're not gonna do anything.
Noble horsemen! Advance! Orders! Engage!
That's empty belly, cavalry, keep fighting. This is a heavy Hispanic infantry. So, let's give the charge here.
Don't break formation. Forward.
With cavalry, do we have left?
Noble horsemen.
Only 2 units of cavalry, but they are actually okay. So now, it's going to be the end of it. What are you doing? Oh yes! There you go. This is our victory, guys. victory. You look how much cavalry is coming. They can give a charge because I think they have to pass in this walls here. So that is a good victory, it would mean we would have also lost a lot of troops now. That's it. We're victorious. So I'm gonna leave. Transform this. Is insane. Look at this. That's going down. Okay, as well as here in prison, right? I think they might be actually destroyed, just like I thought. Now we have enemies only. This guy's here. That we can also take out. We're supposed to move forward, right? Oh yeah. Oh, look at these guys here, they're being betrayed. And they also have another army. And well, that's it now. Now let's do some more investment. It's also not looking good at all. But we are building something. Here we should also build something else. Be a lot of spoil. More food consumption, more native discontent. Humanization, 5,000. Nope, you can move forward. Can also use. Also have a big problem. I think we should upgrade this first. The situation here. Oh no, are we gonna lose? We're gonna lose, however, a lot of food, and this is not what I wanted to, but I will still try to increase it. Now we should fire some new enemy. Let's take this barbarians here with command to go right now, and then we're gonna see who we can attack. I'm thinking of Carthage. We're gonna take Northern Africa, which I think is so powerful. And then maybe we can attack Ptolemy and then Seleucids. Then everything will be over. Then we get to it. Then take Thessalonica. So it seems.
A shield wall is always stronger when.
I think I've been brainwashed.
No warrior like standing alone in battle. Should we not be sword brothers and watch for each other?
specifically another battle. They're not attacking us, they're not their first enemy. Oh, we're finally losing money. But not food. We have office again. We're finally losing a lot of money. What is this? This guy, how much chiefness he has. Unbelievable, right? Oh, comes. It's gonna be. No, it's Wales. It's only two. Unfortunately, no eligible here. Okay, so we got a lot of injuries. I think something's gonna happen here. It's not gonna be good. Hopefully not. Okay. We might have just sent this guy off because we've got two armies here. So that's what I'm gonna do right now. We're gonna send them like around here. You can move there. Lose a little money, of course, but we have to do this if we want to. 3,000. Actually, that's not a big problem, I have to say, honestly. Our armies will arrive very soon, and where's our fleet? We have another fleet here, and two big armies right here. But this, what can we do with this? That'll be enough. And I think we also have another army in here. But we're gonna try to make it a little bit stronger. The same more cavalry is gonna also help. And then that's it. Then we should destroy more towns, more buildings. If we don't could know, but we already have the farms. State building. They're either build the government or this military stuff. So I would say this is building. And here, same situation. Military stuff for government. I could also build a slave trader. Which. Or government. Slave or government. Income from all sources, local province, increase slave population. Let's just do this here. Wait a minute, where's the last one recording? Maybe we come right here. Yeah, we should also upgrade this. But, this one, for example, would increase public order and sanitation. But no, because we're gonna go bankrupt. In fact, I think we should leave it like this right now. We're gonna have a lot of rebellions and stuff like that, but we're just gonna leave this. And then, maybe we can turn, I guess. Spiritus, Right, let's see what's gonna happen next then.
Speed your acceptance, for my people have been most generous in offering even this much.
So this guy is playing this woman. Very. Who's this for us?
I accept.
The gods speak through thunder and storm.
Attacked again.
It is the nature of warriors to cut to the heart of anything. Consider this proposal care. I do not hold with the overlong talk, preferring the axe's edge as an argument. So listen and then agree.
No, they didn't want.
I set aside my sword to speak to you, warrior to warrior. This is the way of the world, Fong. I'm not here to burden you with demands. My offer is what we consider worthy of your people.
They have accepted, unbelievable. They have paid 1,000, like... Now let's see how we're gonna do with money by now. We're losing a lot of money, but we have relatively... Plus 3,000 noble merit credits. Good. That is great. That is really great. Alright, so what did we come for last time? Very good. Also, why to build it state controlled? We have two armies in Spain. Of course, we don't need them here. But, we'll see. I'm gonna keep them here for the time being. We also have 19 around. Wait a minute, can we? Let's see. Oh, we can recruit some troops around here. That's good. They're all of them. Pretty expensive, except for this guy's. But wait, I have a better idea. Oh, and now you can get your unit. Here. Attack them right away. Okay, now we're gonna take them out. Gonna have to arrive here as possible as well. No, this is gonna be too expensive. Same here. No, too expensive in Salona, but if you're gonna take this town, then maybe it's gonna be better. Ah, they have such a poor army. They are so strong. I don't think it's going to be the case. Right, so we have three armies that we're sending against them. There is another one here. Send that to Genoa in order to replenish. There you go. think some Trelawneys that we just kind of stayed, kept standing here. But then we need one right there. That's right. I have two forms here. That's actually enough. Farming. We should build something else. A slave trader, what about? Intimidation is huge. We build a forum, but let's build a forum anyway. Yeah, we're gonna leave these guys here for the time being, and we're gonna have a lot of rebellions almost everywhere, to say the least. But, it's been in a nice state. Alright, so we've got three armies attacking these guys. I think this will be enough. Of course, they have a lot of armies also.
We should unite by treaty. None could stand before our combined might.
No, it's okay, Carthage. If you want to attack us, just do it. Okay. But I think we will do it first. First of all, let's take these barbarians here, maybe.
Darkness gathers. You can be the light for my people. I
ask you. Arrival. Oh, they're lost. Oh, they have lost. Fantastic, man. I'm starting to lose. We don't have enough money right now. I actually think we didn't even have... Ah, shit, you motherfucker. They have reached me. There they are, motherfucker, but we're gonna have to destroy them. We're just gonna have to, cancel the siege. Attack them. It's just that it's going to take a little bit more time. Oh, should we of course be good? I'm going to attack next time. Okay. Let's see, what else do we have? We're losing a lot of money, baby. Hopefully this is going to be better. Minus 1,000. It's 200. Okay, good. We have replenished and so on and so forth. That's okay. Now cannot move any army out because we're going to lose too much money. So we're going to have to leave the situation the way it is. We're making fire with a lot of food, and this is the first great thing that we can do. So let's go on now. Wait a minute. Some guys here, they have been out. Is it dead? Or what happened? We're powerful right now. It is incredible. What the fuck is going on here? That's Angel. Wait a minute. Enemy killed in battle.
Your people are widely admired, and I humbly request that you consider.
Okay, I think from now on I should be careful with defensive alliances and so on and so forth.
We have fine gold, and you doubtless have much that we would find desirable. So, are we to have trade? All would surely benefit if we agreed to open trade from this day on. This is a time for just proud men to unite in strength. That is why I propose this.
And you accept everything, actually. Just war, but we're not going to gain much from it. But I also don't think that they have much money. Yeah, they would pay for it.
We have talked long to reach agreement. Now we...
They didn't take it. I don't understand what happened right there. We're finally making some money. But at the end of the turn, we're gonna be good. As a matter of state. Switch ships. guys gonna have to wait for them. Almost all of our creatures. Now this one is gonna stay when it's smaller. Zero. Yeah, both of them are gonna stay. I'm gonna make a little bit of money. And the rescue should attack here. First, let's send this guy. Right, there's an increase in the public order and so on. And we've got still three armies. Oh, wait, four armies. Send them in as well. Because we could easily take them and go right there and take them off. Situation should happen here. We have a lot of two actions, but it'll be enough. And then we have to build something else over here. Just that we're just gonna have to hold this one because mining, copper mining company or something. It's another governor.
Your people are widely admired.
Darkness gathers, but you can be the light for my people. I ask humbly for a
strong.
Darkness gathers, but you can be the light for my people. I ask humbly for a treaty. I have talked to a wise woman, and all speak of it. Darkness gathers, but you can be the light for my people.
Disguise. Look at them. Okay, they're going back to defend our territory. Oh, yes. Actual causes. Raise a fleet. Well, no, not really. It's not really what I'm looking for. Raise a fleet right now. So I'd like to send this guy right here. You guys can stay there. Just upgrade this as well. And then we should have a great time to attack. This guy's gonna have to go back to it and another bunch there. That'll work. There you go, that's better. This guy is maybe as well, because otherwise we're gonna lose one of them. And our boys here first. The rest can stay. And you should also move. So. Oh, that would be good. But yeah, we're gonna take this two armies right here. I think we're gonna take them out. Cannot change this, unfortunately. Okay. Put this guy's in defense mode. And I'm gonna go out with them. Gonna have rebellion. We're gonna stay inside, but it's gonna happen anyway. And we have no troops anyway. I think that would be the best thing we can do right now. And we're gonna come back with this guy's one day. Terrible, how it looks like here. That's terrible. Commander on his 24th March. Right, doesn't look good at all. We should send our fleet right here. And we're still losing a lot of money right now. Can we basically upgrade? Let's have a new look. There is mutiny almost everywhere. Now, let's see, what can we do here in the Republic order, for example, in the month? About here. Be the consecrated ground, right? Or this one here? Your senses. In Frisia. Galicia, but we're building a lot, and they're 1,000, yeah, that's enough.
We can agree here, if the spirits wish it, to perpetrate. I'm not here to burden you with demands. My offer is what we consider worth.
Some money, but we were also expanding. We have indeed. Conquered a lot. There's still a lot to come. Oh. Let's take it, let's make it ours. Basically, this is their... Oh! My goodness! This one has been raised. Oh, we just gonna take it later. Let's just attack. Give the time being. That's very replenishing. That's fantastic. This one will be attacked. Oh, this nothing. We're gonna take it now, that's for sure. We're gonna take this designated territory as well. We're not gonna recruit any more troops here. Is here, nothing else. Just gonna wait here. And technically, they have lost, they have, of course, but this one. No troops, and then they have this town here, which perhaps is very strong. But they have a huge army. No, they are absolutely. Destroying this is Byzantium, it would be good to take, I guess. We'll see about that, what we're gonna take. I would like to expand farmhouse on the map, exactly the same. So, I should expand farther against Helvetia and take this area or Carthage. We have good relation with almost everyone here, but we still could attack on Beushti or something. Francia, not, I didn't thought yet.
I find
so with this guys we have only trade forecast here. We could take out Carthage. But also must be at war with this guys, right? Yeah.
Welcome, friend. Welcome. Come sit. You have a determined time.
The barbarians. Okay, taking out either Helvetia or Carthaginians. We gotta take Carthaginians. And have to fight against these guys, but what worries me is that these guys are now almost as strong as we are. But these guys have been wiped out, and they have only three enemies. But I think we have good relation, of course, but at one point we're gonna go over them. It's not gonna be easy. Oh, wait, the Carthaginians are having military allies, but actually it doesn't matter. But they also have a lot of enemies.
I will do you the honor of listening to your terms, hoping to hear wisdom and profit in them.
I would accept it. For example, we could do this at one point. But not now. Right now, I just want to take these towns and stabilize a little bit, and then prepare another offensive. Like I said, I would still like to take out Carthage. I'm gonna be very strong when taking them out. Or taking out the barbarians in the north, I'm not quite sure. I think taking out Carthage would be the best. But here's gonna be much better. Yeah, we're just gonna wait a little bit because we have conquered so much in such a short time. We can't. See you, kids. have is this. Still a few enemies, but they are still, I think, very, very strong operations that they have. The governors, their defensive allies, and a lot of puppet states. They're going to be our biggest enemy. Lance them. Jupiter's think of Silurians. They have even more enemies, actually. Cannot let Silurians to develop that much. But we still have a lot to do, and we're going to do it next time. That means either we're going to take Helvetti out, and then Carthaginians, or something like that. What if this army in the north ahead of it is not doing it? Tyrannic warriors. Right, but we'll see about that next time. So thank you very much for watching, guys. Until next time. Bye-bye.